Seashell by Amy Lowell, read for LibriVox.org by Roslyn Carlyle. Seashell, seashell, sing me a song, oh please, a song of ships and sailor men and parrots and tropical trees, of islands lost in the Spanish main which no man ever may find again, of fishes and corals under the waves, and seahorses stabled in great green caves. Seashell, seashell, sing of the things you know so well. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.